हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑफ साइंस चैप्टर क्लास 5 एंड नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द प्लांट्स. ओके, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड स्टडीड अबाउट द सीड्स. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अगेन स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सीड बाय टेकिंग सम एग्जांपल. टुडे आई हैव ब्रॉट ए ग्राम फॉर यू, ओके, फॉर द बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. नाउ ऑब्जर्व इट. In previous class, we had discussed about the seed. I will advise you to go through it if you haven't completed that. Okay. So, proceeding to the next. This is a gram here. And if you can see here, there is a narrow slit, or you can say hole, very much tiny hole. Okay. This tiny hole is known as micropyle. That tiny hole is known as micropyle. Now, along with this micropyle, we studied about the seed coat, cotyledons, and the baby plant in previous class. Today, I will show you what are those. Okay, so I am just cutting it, or you can say I'm just opening it. So the upper part, I'm just peeling it out. Okay, I'm not cutting it. I'm just peeling it out. So here you can say this part which is being peeled out is called as seed coat. Okay, this part is called as seed coat. Here this part, the upper one, this section is baby plant, and since it is part of seed, it is splitted into two parts. Okay, this is called as cotyledons. So I am writing it here. This part is my seed coat. This is my baby plant, and this is my cotyledons. How many cotyledons we do have here? I am just peeling it out. Okay, breaking it. This is my baby plant, and there are two cotyledons. Okay, so I am giving it number. This is my first, and this is my second. So since in gram seed we have two cotyledons, I can say it dicotyledon. These part are called as cotyledons. And how much they are in gram seed? They are 2. So what we call dicotyledons. The meaning of di is 2. Di means 2. Tri means 3. Mono means 1. Okay, mono means 1, di means 2, tri means 3, etc. Okay, now in gram seed there are dicotyledons, but in lemon seed, I will advise you to wash the lemon seed from your home. I haven't brought it. So lemon seed are monocotyledons. Why? Because you cannot break them, obviously. Okay, so I think so you have understood about the baby plant, the cotyledons. These are called as cotyledons. This was my